I'm Kimberly.
I'm Jessica.
Hi, I'm Ashley.
Hi, I'm Nicole.
Hi, I'm Melody.
And I'm Carmeet.
And we are the Pussycat Dolls.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Don't you?
The Pussycat Dolls have been around for quite some time, but it was more of an underground kind of cabaret-inspired dance group.
Hi, my name is Robin Anton, and I'm the creator, founder of the Pussycat Dolls. I created the Pussycat Dolls in 1994. I started the Pussycat Dolls based on a costume, based on, you know, a couple of dresses. And I came up with all of this really different, unique choreography. I mean, from the very first show that we did, we had, like, people coming to the club, just, you know, we had people lined up around the club, like, within a week. It was just like, whoa, this is great. The concept of the original Pussycat Dolls and gave it sort of a more mainstream kind of edge. We were looking for sort of that lead girl, and that's when we found Nicole.
Gwen Stefani was joining the show and brought her label to see it, and we ended up being signed as a recording group.
This group was not a manufactured group. Carmeet's been in the show for probably the longest period of time out of the other girls. Then Ashley and Jessica came in a little bit later than that. And then Kim came in through another audition that I was having for something else. I brought them up, you know, to really be and really embody what a Pussycat Doll is all about. Inside every woman is a Pussycat Doll.
I think when we say inside every woman there's a Pussycat Doll, I feel like inside every woman there's a star, there's a confidence that you just have to find within yourself and to just allow it to shine.
It's a girl, it's a woman, it's fun, it's playful, it's sexy, it's cute.
Everyone has something beautiful about them, a talent about them, something inside, and if they just let that radiate into the world.
You know, it's everything that a woman wants to be, it's everything that a girl wants to be.
Even with our name, Pussycat Dolls, it kind of shows like the sassy and the classy side of all of us. And I think that every girl has kind of two sides, you know what I mean?
Anyone can